back. I don't want to talk to her.
She wants to talk to you. Go ahead, Miss Barlow. Tell Mr. Yates your feelings on embryonic stem cell research.
You mean how if it had any validity whatsoever, the corporate world would be all over it quicker than pigs on crap? Or how when rats are treated with embryonic stem cells, they end up with brain cancer?
That's a lie.
Your work's just a con job to extort money from the public. Exceeded in its mendacity only by the three-card Monte game played by the global warming crowd. Once again, words have failed the intellectual left.
Should have you or not, Jason?
Arrest